you found that you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button. Or, if you find it useful, comment down below. Positive and negative feedback is greatly appreciated. And, if you really enjoy our stuff, please subscribe for more entertainment.
Hello, my name is Devin, and we're back with Doom 3! If you didn't know what kind of Doom I was playing, because if you think this looks like the new one, I think you need a Game Informer. I think I do. So last time we left in the out in the infirmity, and this is where we still are. I can't get this. I'm full armor, full health. There's a health station right there. Let's drop forward. Well, aren't you scary? Well, what you got? Follow me. Follow me, you naked man with a scar covering his hand. What are you doing with that hand, huh? Whoa! Okay, you need to die. Sorry, I didn't know guys with guns were gonna be interrupting our little fun time. Get like that. Alright, there we go. Okay. That happened. Alright, naked man, I had to turn off our date for between me and you so I can handle the men trying to, you know, touch my butt. I only had eyes for you, but they came around and tried to ruin that, and I had to put you down, then them down. I'm sorry. That was interesting. What's this? Oh. Okay. I think I'm healthy now. Spine. Ooh, the torso. Do I want to go through there? Not really. So yeah, I'm on a new display right now, so everything looks nice, like everything looks good, but now everything's scary. Time to turn off the light. Now it's really scary. Yeah. Let's drop forward. Oh, hey, another one of these. Just gonna headshot. Yeah, everything looks so fucking good now. Wow. Wow, this display, okay. Killing you. Anybody over here? I want that. How do I get that? I'm trying to find out. Alright. You know what? You always gotta make sure with these people. Where's the helmet? Oh. Oh. I see where that helmet went to. Okay, sir. You need to die. There we go. Sir, are you alive? Just gonna make sure. Video link. Video link. Oh, you're just a torso. Ooh, clip. Huh? Alright, be quiet. I'm gonna do something else before I do that. Ooh, a lock. Ooh. There's some nice stuff in there. Shotgun. I want more of that before I start using it. Yeah, I know. Video link up requested.
Connection established. Marie, I can't believe you're still alive.
Yeah, me either.
I'm unable to return to Mars City. All passages out of the Delta complex have been blocked. I'm setting up a
command
post
here. So wait, you left?
I can monitor the status reports of the entire base from Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo Team and get that transmission sent. Head toward Alpha Labs. It's the fastest way to find them. I'll update your PDA security clearance from here. Good job. And good luck, Marine.
Thank you. I'm a badass with a shotgun. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. Why can't you just give me clearance to everything? So just in case I can't do that, you can go somewhere else. Uplink, status, multiple router failure. Alright. Anything? Whoa. Okay. That kind of scared me. Okay. I wonder how I sound. Maybe I should bring my voice a little closer so it doesn't sound like an echo. Do I want to do that? Oh, wait. I don't... Oh, do I have anything on here that gives me... Oh, wow. Nothing's popping up. Whatever. I don't really need to see the whole screen as long as I get to see a few pieces of tech. Okay. Whatever. I'll deal with that next episode. I have to figure out the resolution on this. But I want it. Damn it. I have to go around and go get that. Oh, where's Sharlet when I need her? She was with me earlier. Oh, you little shit. You coming that way? Oh, what's up, bro? Yeah, you did. Whoa! Yep. Wait. Shift. Yeah, shift still works. I was, like, trying to run up to him and shoot him, but he wasn't working. Alright, that worked. Alright, who's next? Alright, what you got? What you got? You got nothing. You suck. Who is next? Yeah. Alright. Go in here. Nope. Yeah, you did. Nothing to do with that. Give me that. Wait, do I have a certain amount of ammo I can carry with this? If so, I'll be kind of a little butt hurt. Alright, who's next? There we go. You're dead. Alright, that was easy. Ooh, armor shards. Nice flashlight. I feel like I had a choice, I had a chance to come in this area, but I didn't last time, so sorry if you wanted to watch me hit a turkey.
Marine, if you run across any operational sentry bots, use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
Oh, you're talking about Charlotte? Charlotte's around here? You're dead. Alright, that was easy. Give me that, medkit. Alright, good. Can I get a soda? Can I get a soda? I'm very thirsty. I'm thirsty. Alright, 10 minutes.
The UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free and confidential.
Okay. What? No. Leave me alone! I was trying to do dirty things in the bathroom and you came and bothered me. I'm not thankful for that. I'm very attractive. Look at me. I have a very masculine face. Masculine arm. Look at that weird graphical bicep. Mmm. Tasty. Mmm. Give me it. Oh, look. Someone had lots to eat. Ugh, poop with it too. Ugh. Poopy. Alright. What's going on here? Marco. Oh, wow. Yeah, come on. There we go. Alright, 3 and 4. Okay. Oh, Charlotte! Charlotte! I gotcha. Hey, Charlotte! Come here! Come here! Come on, Charlotte. Come here. Yay! You're adorable. Charlotte! Charlotte, yeah, the reason I call her Charlotte, because, you know, Charlotte's Web, you know. Alright, gotta go over here. Oh, fat guy. Hello, Mijor Fatty. Goodbye, Mijor Fatty. Who's next? Hello. Hello, Charlotte. You kind of came late, but it's fine. Medkit. Anything going on here? Anything at all? Ooh, nice. Okay. Where's that? Anything else?
You gotta get to Bravo team quickly. They need all the firepower they can get.
Yeah, I feel
like
they're gonna
die. Sending that transmission is critical to our survival.
Sending that transmission, gotcha. Hey, there's demons fucking us up. Could you guys come get us? Oh, you think we're crazy? You're quarantining us? No one's coming in or out of that? Okay, thank you. All right, I'm gonna let Charlotte do all the work. I'm just gonna save my ammo. Alright, you go in, go in. You go in, Charlotte. You go in. Whoa. Ouch. Alright, maybe I do need to help Charlotte. Charlotte! Get my my FPS shooting skills up. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Hey. You're dead. Alright, hello? Alright. Hey, Charlotte. Oh, you're adorable. I can't wait to take you home with me. Take me home. I'm gonna feed you. I'm gonna feed you computer chips. That's what you guys eat, right? Computer chews, right? Alright. Okay, that's good. Alright, Charlotte, you looks like you're just you're doing a good job and you're fucking shit up. Okay. Yeah, Charlotte, go fuck. Oh, whoa, lag. Whoa. Okay, that was great. About you eat the pile of dicks, you son of a bitch. Alright, there we go. Anything over here? No, can't go that way. Alright. I'm just gonna keep using this. How much ammo do I have? Don't have that much. Shotgun, I have plenty of. I'm gonna use the shotgun from now on. I want that. I really do. I hear a zombie in there though, so I have to be careful. I'm gonna go left, Charlotte. Oh, hey, you're throwing shit. Oh, did I hear someone come right here? Hey! Oh, hey! You're dead. Oh, you're cute. Anybody else? Anybody else? Oh, Charlotte's decommissioned. I went into that fucking armory. How do I get... Ooh. Ooh. Hello. 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 Give me that. That's nice. Ooh. 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 Alright, let's see what we got. Something little Duncan Matthews. Okay. Nothing. User email. If you receive this email, you are someone I worked with while for here. I miss you terribly. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, this is the email to. Okay, I gotcha. Alright. We and USC, blah, blah, blah. Maybe I passed it. Oh, wait. Plasma. What? Plasma. Are we talking about plasma? Am I crazy? Oh, plasma gun. Ooh, please requisition to my department armor. And one plasma gun with ammo. Ooh. I need it. Maybe I have what I need. Go get that. Don't be spooking me. Alright, can I get in here? Do it. Can I? Hey, shut up. Alright, plasma gun? I want plasma. Plasma is a gas of a gas. I want that. I really want gas of gas. I mean, gas isn't good, but gas of gas? That's energy efficient, baby. Alright, I gotta find where that keypad that PDA was. That PDA probably had the armor code that I need to get in there. If I remember correctly, I don't remember per se. Alright, I'm just gonna have to roam until I find something. Okay, this is that area. I gotta get over to there and try bathroom. I've already been in here. Been through there. I got to, unless I want to cheat, which I don't. Wait. What if I go? Ooh. I want to take damage, but I don't care. If it gets me into this, oh yeah, totally worth it. Oh no, fire! Ouch. Yeah, totally worth it. Alright, that might cause a spawn, maybe. Let me look around. Shotguns are always the best thing to choose. If you're ever in a, you know, hostile environment and you have nothing else, get a shotgun. Shotguns are the best. Is there a plasma gun in here? Plasma gun. No, this looks like normal stuff, which I would love to have because I need ammo. Okay, there's a code. Command 2584. March in. Okay, 584. I'm gonna choose 584. All I need is 5-8-4. Ooh, yes. Tasty. All these weapons Oh, them weapons, they make me so good. They make me feel great. Alright, almost 20 minutes. I gotta get my ass moving back. Oh, I didn't do it. I just could. Okay, at least I didn't skip that. Actually, speaking of skip, I need to save before I die. I play this game thinking that there's autosaves, but there isn't. So I really gotta be more cautious of what I'm doing. Going this way. Oh, wait. There could be armor shards down here, if I remember correctly. Well, I'm at full armor, so it's not gonna help me, so I need to get out of here. Alright. I really like the concept of Sharlet and what she's doing, the auto turrets, or I'm just gonna keep calling her Sharlet because she's adorable, and I think her name should be Sharlet, because, you know, she looks like an is it an anthropod? Is that what you called? Is that what spiders are called? Or arachnid? Arachnids! Arachnid! You're arachnid-like. Wow. Why was it calling you that? I'm sorry. Alright. let's stop trotting along. Wait. Am I using that incorrectly? Well, let's just keep going. Let's just keep going before I make myself sound more dumb than I already am. Alright, click to exit Mars City. Doing it, I'm doing it well. Oh, this part I remember. This is when the fucking two guys spawn up and beat my meat. Alright. Shotgun. Get that baby out.
You understand, Dr. Petruger.
No, I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes,
okay.
I think I do understand.
Oh, okay. I know.
Plan B.
Oh, I want Plan B. I know exactly what Plan B is. Oh, well, fuck. Whoa, hello. Time to die. What you got? Yeah, I know this. I know this like the back of my fucking hand. This is the one part of the map that I sucked the most at. So I kept dying. Oh, is this the one that is my favorite?
Welcome to the Alpha Labs. Welcome. Formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division. The Alpha Labs began construction on October 29th, 2095, and became fully operational July 17th, 2130. Originally created as the Prime Science and Research Facility, Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of leading-edge technology, such as the Elemental Phase Deconstructor, Hydrocar, and Molecular Fuel Storage Compressor, all presently being utilized right here in the Alpha Labs. These endeavors have allowed for much-needed expansion into the UAC's current leading research facility, Delta Labs, where Union Aerospace is opening all new opportunities in research and development. With continued investment and hard work, the Union Aerospace Corporation strives for excellence and is committed to building a better tomorrow.
See, I was hoping it was the plasma gun thing, but it's not, so I'm just gonna move on. Oh, yeah. Oh, here comes the sad part. Oh, look at you. Don't fuck kill me, punk. What you got? Oh. Whoa. Yeah. What's up now? Yeah, bruh. You ready to go, bruh? You want me to die, bruh? Give me that help. You look pretty. You've been eating the raspberry jam again, Billy. You're adorable. Oh, what? Billy, no, stop. Oh, well, this is awkward. Give me a second, man. There you go. Kind of wasted my shield for that, but, you know, whatever. I would like to open this. Yes, I would love to open this. Ammunition. All right. What's your name? Alan E. Doorwheeler. Gotcha. There's none. Where's your, armaments and cabinet? 586. Pre-order conversation. I stocked the combat. Alright. Lightspeed pharmacy. Woo. No problem. The game's over. Online pharmacy. No doctor visit needed. We believe that ordering medication should be as simple as ordering anything else on the net. We can ship drugs anywhere in the galaxy.
Anywhere.
Embargoes. Banned pharmaceuticals. No problem. Go to www.martianbuddy.com for details. You gonna get your fix today, boy. Alright, I heard the UAC corporate is sending someone to here to check on Betruger, is that his name? Is that the bad guy's name? His name is Elliot Swan. I don't know who he is, but John said he's a real ball buster. He said that he always travels with a bodyguard. This can't be a good situation. I hope that this Swan guy doesn't shut us down. We are so close to solving the stability problems and the transfer errors of keeping low now, especially now. What? I don't know. I keep you posted, Ethan. Thank you, Ethan. All right. What was the code again? 586. 586. 586. Five. If you guys don't want me talking or reading into the story more, go ahead and have any grenades. I didn't know I could bury it though. I think I just heard my favorite weapon in the game being used by some heathen. And I don't like that. I want my gun back. I'm getting my gun. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get my gun. Now ain't nobody gonna stop me. You little bitch! You little... You crouching tiger, hidden dragon bullshit. Oh, aren't you cool? Yeah, go ahead and throw your shit at me. You know what? I'ma throw my shit at you while I poop on your face. Woo! Hello. Oh, that's a... Well... Where are you gonna come down from, bud? That's explosive right there. Now everything's dark. Hello. Anybody want to fuck with me? Wait. Okay. It's weird. I'm just gonna...
Don't stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me. They're all gone. Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere.
Oh, I'm saying you're the group I was supposed to meet.
There's still a few squads operating. But they're all cut off from each other. Try to find them.
You sound like Dempsey from Call of Duty. I would love to know if you're Dempsey from Call of Duty. I will... E-Wib? Hold on. Don't die on me, please. Don't die. Don't die. Devin, cut this so you can find out. Is E-Wib's... Oh, fuck. Easy ribs? I don't want easy ribs. If anything, I want hard ribs that taste delicious. Is E-Wibs from Doom 3 Dempsey from Call of Duty? Is Izzy Wig from Doom 3? Yeah, I'm not... I'll keep you in mind, buddy. I'll keep you in mind. One more time. How you doing? Yeah, you're not doing so well. You can do it, man. And I'm proud to be an American. Well, at least I know I'm free and don't need you coming back as a zombie. Sorry. Alright, let's see if I can get in here. Nope.
Access denied.
Awesome. Locate the PD is William Banks. Gotcha. Doing that. We gotta do that now. Hey, dude, from earlier. That, you know. Come on. Alright. I'm here to fuck your shit up because you fucking, I don't know. If you don't remember this, you shot a fucking fireball at me. That's something I can't really excuse, so I'm gonna go into the dark now and fuck your shit. Hello. Well, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm my own person. I don't need you in my life. No, medkit. I would like that, please. Thank you. Okay. Me. I ate his body. I'm a cannibal. It's okay because they were zombies, and zombie cannibalism is normal for zombies, you know? Come on. Why is this so... Why is this so difficult? Come on. Come on. Just jump through the window. Come on. Oh my god, if I make it through this window, I'm never jumping through a fucking window again. Oh, come on. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. My hands are cramping up. My hands cramping up. I can't. No. Put the grenade away. Oh, wait, no. Come on, I had it. Fuck you. Let me out. Come on! Why? Why am I over here? Come on! Control! Why? Why am I stuck here? I don't want to be here. This is some bullshit. Am I gonna kill myself? Okay, we're ignoring that. We're ignoring that there was a crate there the whole time. I'm not dumb. That was just... You know, you'd be scary if you didn't, like, hiss at me before you attacked me, you know? Just saying, I'm gonna take that armor and let you, you know, mistakenly drop. Anybody wanna touch me? Well, you wanna touch me. Fucking the walls wanna touch me. They're throwing shit at me. Alright, here comes my favorite part. Hey guys, how you doing? Die. If I remember correctly, I can shoot the balls. Yes, I can. Well, aren't you fucking cute? Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Great. Got a fireball in my mouth. Oh, 30 minutes. Nice. Coca-Cola. Reload that. I gotta reload this. Okay, that's already loaded. Alright. Okay. What you gonna do with the big fat butt? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, nice. Oh, hi. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fireball. Wait. Nope. Not dealing with you. Nope. Alright. You're cute. That's kind of you. But I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna say no to that. Wait, let me. There we go. Save. Whoa! Hello! Hello, bitch! Oh! No! Yep, yep. Ah, open! Alright, this is where they were. Who's this? What is this? Oh, hey! Maybe you shut the fuck up. What I'm trying to read. Okay, give me that. Ugh. Scary. Ooh, clips. Why didn't I pick it up? Okay. The UAC Digital Delta. Ooh, Delta. Ooh, BFG 9000! That is the gun! If you didn't read it, I'm sorry, but the BFG 9000 is the biggest fucking gun. That is the acronym's big fucking gun. Or the big freaking gun, or if you want to be, like, super, like, I don't know, with it. Whoa, you told me. How about no? How about no? Don't do that. Alright. Hello? Nobody? Somebody that I used... Hey. It's okay, man. It's okay. You got nice teeth. Achoo! Alright. Alright, I was trying to have a conversation with you, and you kind of, you know, I sneezed all over your face, and my sneezes are shotguns, so, you know, you don't understand. You don't understand it. Shotgun, great. I'm gonna need that out then. Alright, shells. Awesome! Security override. That's gonna open the door. That's gonna be good for me. Roar! Oh! Oh, hey, doggo. No, doggo. No, doggo. You can stay up to doggo. No. Doggo, no. Bad doggo. Doggo, no. No, doggo. Doggo, doggo, I'll give you a treat. I'll give you a treat. Oh, look, Satan. Oh, well, doggo, no, 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 doggo, doggo, no, go away. Yeah, you can't get in, doggo. The doors be no muffled. Doggo? No. You're smart, doggo. No, doggo. No, no. Bad doggo. No, fuck you. You are not getting a treat. You are going in on the leash. Whoa! I just got done with doggo. I don't need my fucking crazy hair lady. You know what? You know, crazy hair lady. What? What? Wait, what? I say weird shit all the time. Okay. Hello? Hello? Well, another doggo. Getting the fuck out of here. Bad doggo. Doggo. Bad doggo. Sit. 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 Oh, ooh. You. Good job sitting. Good job sitting. Ay, yeah, yeah. It's like a bull.
It's like a bulldog. Yay.
Oh, I'm a bad joker. I'm a bad joker. Oh, oh, you just fucking put a cap in my ass, didn't you? Whoa. Oh, dog. No. Why? Just leave me alone for like 10 seconds. Free stuff. I want free stuff. It said free stuff. Oh, wait. Oh. Jonathan. Johnny boy, the pipes are calling. Storage cabinet. No. Storage cabinet. Where would you like to put it? Free stuff. Congratulations, you've been selected one.
Congratulations, you have been selected to receive one of our free promotional storage cabinets loaded with useful things that we think you'll need. To access this new storage cabinet, visit us online.
And remember, babe, Bobs, babies, is she messaging me? Oh my god, it's a doggo. I don't need to see another doggo. God dang it. Always a winner, blah blah blah. We recently received your stored cabinet from Martian Buddy. Where would you like to put it? Thank you for your quick reply. We have delivered to your office by the end of the week. To Jim Bauer. Excellent. I can't believe it showed up so soon. Please have someone deliver it to my office and blah 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 blah. I'm just, I can't wait to see it. Yeah, you know, I could have usually read that, but you know, whatever. User. Oh, what the fuck? I want in there. Why? I'll visit you online. Fine. Where's the computer? Where's the computer? I'll do it online. I will. What? Let me in. I will do it. I can't. Can I? You know what? I'm gonna blow a cap in your ass. Nothing still? Oh. God. Alright. That's cool. I'm just gonna walk. Let's see what's going on. If I hear a door drop again, I'm gonna be pissed. No? We're good? Okay. Have fun. Give me that shotgun out.
Marine, Bravo team reports there's some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
Okay. Gross. Don't know what you're talking about. Haven't seen anything yet. Alright. Hello? I don't like how they can give me. Whoa, hello? Hello? Well, aren't you? Alright. That was fun. What's going on out here? Just make sure you're. Whoa. Oh, hi. I killed your friend. And I killed you. All's fair. Love and war. No, is there. Oh. Okay. That works. No, I'm not watching that again. Alright. Reload this. Executive offices.
It isn't working. I tried everything. The computers aren't responding. I can't get root access to the systems. We can't do it here. We'll have to access the system somewhere else.
I like your gun. Hey, no, come back. Hey, no,
please. No. Hey.
I'm gonna kill you for that gun. Wow. Well, someone sees me and someone doesn't. Alright. Hey, you. Hey. I gotta sneeze. Hey. That time was an actual sneeze. It was an actual sneeze. I'm okay. Alright. Yeah, you're dead. Clip, yummy. Okay, anything up here? Alright, nothing. Cool, came in here for jack shit. I'ma kill this body. There we go. I mean, I can't kill somebody who was already dead, but you know. Oxymorons. Who knows? Okay. I'm not with.
Bitch, what you want? I ain't coming to save your ass in here. You are nasty.
Alright, let's see what's going on here before I go into the fucking save me room. Armor, nice. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna go in here and save the save me girl. Okay. Pick up the pedia. Okay, hello, Satan man. How you doing? Yeah, fireballs, yummy. Oh, yeah, that's normal. Oh, quite. Hello, enjoy the shell, sir. It's on the house. Yummy. It's good for your diet, you know? Full of fucking iron and gunpowder. Heard it's really good for the cells. It's like it's almost giving it... Oh, hey. Yeah, go ahead and spawn, silly. Yeah, you're dead. Anything else? Whoa. Oh, hi. Hi. But no. Okay, anybody else? Anybody else want to fucking throw their shit at me? Yeah, this game's a lot easier than I remember. Oh, there's a handprint. Someone bashed their head in. Alright, so someone performed a sacrificial... Oh, God, I'm not... Ugh, I don't want to be in here. It's like intestines and shit. Shut up. That door just swung open and I told it, shut up. Alright, it's all good. Getting out of here. Okay. I got a F5, that's good. They have saved the game. Anybody else? What up? I was joking. Please. Don't humor me. Oh, like, I can't see you. Hey. Please. Whoa. You guys need to calm down with that shotgun shit. Alright. First off, I'm the only one that gets to have a shotgun, so fuck off. It's my shit. My shotgun. I will destroy you with my face lasers. I did get an encyclopedia. Do I have to... Fuck, did I forget to go back? Do I have to go back and go get it? Religious artifacts? It's very important to my research that all crates containing religious artifacts arriving from Earth with the co-assigned Delta Labs go directly there with no interruptions or delay. I can have my precious cargo sitting around the hangar with waiting for your personnel to process it. I expect your immediate attention with this matter. Dr. Malcolm. Gotcha. Director Banks, Research Assistant Eric Raffle has not reported for work all this week. I have called his quarters repeatedly without response. No one has seen him in days, and I don't know what to do. He's normally a very reliable individual. I have contacted Mars Security with hope that he will try and find him. There aren't a lot of areas to go in this base. Man, I hope he's alright. If I hear anything, I'll send word. Thank you. Matthew White. New web. We're hoping to report corporate webpage. Please take a moment in your time to review it. Is there any audio? There is. Missing personnel, energy deficiencies.
This is the audio log of Director William Banks, dated October 20th, 2145. It has come to my attention that we have an alarming number of missing personnel throughout the base. My office has received 4 additional reports from Delta in the last week alone, mentioning that personnel are not reporting for work and that calls to their quarters have gone unanswered. My office has sent the names of those personnel to Mars City Security, and they have promised to initiate an investigation. But this news is very disturbing, especially at a time when we have so many people in the infirmary suffering from sudden cases of schizophrenia and other psychological disorders. I hope there is no connection between those cases and these reports of missing personnel. Right, this is the audio log of Director William Banks, dated October 5th, 2145. It has been brought to my attention by Environmental Services that the recent power grid changes have caused many non-critical systems to malfunction. The report explains that this is due to either intermittent power outages or lower than optimal voltage input. It also says that sufficient power distribution to all non-critical systems is becoming more difficult to maintain, thanks to Dr. Betruger and his so-called optimizations to the energy stores in and around the facility. I assured the director of ES that I would file a report with Central Authority over this.
So there's warning signs about him doing shit evil. Alright. Oh, where am I? Oh, I'm okay. I remember where I am. Sorry, I got a little in tune with... Alright. Come on. Point blank shotgun. I literally have to wait like an hour for you to spawn before I can shoot and kill you. I mean, it's so... It's kind of bogus. Alright. Anybody else wanna die from a shoddy? Body. Get on my body. You crazy. Alright, you died from my bullet. Maybe, possibly.
Access granted.
Okay, there we go. Alright, going Alpha Labs 1. Going fucking. Ooh. Oh, man. Memories of this game. It's mostly the first couple parts of the game that I remember the most, and it's the one that. It's the parts. It's these parts that make me
Marine,
nostalgic.
I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. You need to
Shut
pick up the
fuck
pace.
Up.
Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
You know what, dude? You can come out here out of your little whatever director shit. Do this shit yourself. I'm gonna open the door. Hello. I remember this way too well. Alright. You need a knight. I'm gonna beat you with a flashlight. Beat you with a flashlight. I'm gonna beat you all with a flashlight. Alright, who's next? I'm gonna beat all y'all. I'm gonna beat all you fools with a flashlight. What's going on? What you got? Oh yeah, come on. You know what? You know what? I got the torch. I'm gonna beat your ass with a flashlight. You know what? Boom. Yeah, if I can... This game is way too easy. I mean, right now it might be a little too easy, but... I don't know. I remember this game being a lot harder. How many hits do you take? Ooh. You take 3, because you're fat. That's mean. I'm sorry. Not sorry. Sorry, sorry, not sorry. Turn the lights on? All lights are on? Okay, good.
The UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please All right, follow
cool.
UAC procedures.
That. I'm all healed. That. Yummy, yummy. In my tummy. Alright, from this point on, I don't really think I know what I'm doing, so let's go. Oh, hi. Alright, that was just awkward. It's like, bruh, why'd you shoot me? Wow, can you do wow! You kinda just fucked me up. Like, wow. First off, that fucking sucked ass. For one. Oh, no, hi. You know what? I need to reload this. Then after that, I'm gonna use a machine gun, Charlie, to destroy your face hole with bullets. Oh. Jimmy, oh baby, you're so cute. I love you. I can't wait to give you a kissy on your birthday. Today is my Dakota's birthday. I was recorded this on the 15th of February. Happy birthday to you, Dakota. I love you so much. Sorry it's all late, dang. And what? Shut up. Okay. I'm sorry it's late in the recording, but I love you, Dakota, and I hope you and I have a good birthday, Lady D. Whoa! You are a penis! You are dirty! Ugh. Oh, wow. Thanks, guys. Glad you guys are here. So supportive. So supportive. F5. Wow. Ooh, hello. Just kind of walk out here. Oh, hi. Did we die? Whoa, hello. Whoa. I got plenty of demon bullets for you guys. Oh shit. No. You know what? Die. Did I not kill you? Is that what happened? Alright, can I get health? Can I please get health? I will die without help. Without help? That is health. I'm gonna go get that. Why am I still alive? Save, for one, Devin. Alright. And the gonna give this. Give me some. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I am very pleased. All right, we're just gonna go up here now and hopefully open that. Oh, no. Die. I am so done with you people. All right, that's good. At least, whoa, hello. Hello, what's, am I supposed to be seeing something? Whoa, okay, poltergeist. Fuck you. Oh, hi. Die. I'm gonna get hurt. Get twisted, bruh. Bruh. All right. I'm a little happier. Okay, give me this PDA. Let me open this PDA. I have 10 minutes left. I've downloaded something. What was this? Okay. Video discs. Marine briefing. Okay.
For generations, humankind has lived under the looming specter of slowly dwindling natural resources.
Yeah,
our
that's
new
true.
Ventures
to
on
the
planets
day.
Like Mars have only intensified our need to find right. fresh sources for metals, petrochemicals, food, water, and even air. To meet that need, UAC researchers have developed dramatic solutions. Solutions that will soon pay off for the UAC, its investors, and indeed the entire human race.
Alright, so yeah, the UAC is building, quote-unquote, health efficient for the family and for the planet shit. Gotcha. Like, user email.
They are the raw materials of our future.
Anything about
we have developed
the
a process that destabilizes the atomic structure of pulverized iron oxide.
I would like to take a brief moment of time to watch you to the call. Okay, I'm not doing
which
a briefing.
Are then siphoned off to create new
report
elements.
Marine HQ,
like
that is me.
The elemental
need,
phase
I need
deconstructor
on this.
Allows us to transform red marsh.
Audio log right. for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EP project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational, and the research data we have gathered so far is very impressive. Unfortunately, we had a terrible accident last week. Research assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something. It's almost like something was talking to him, and he backed right into the particle beam.
Ooh.
It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head.
Ooh.
He lived a few minutes, although I'm not sure you could consider that living. But they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing that much brain matter, I'm sure it was his reflex actions. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab, and we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies. The code for the cabinet is 752.
Thank you, 752. Thank you, give me that. Don't spawn. Shut your mouth. 5-2. Why is there grenades in a medical compartment? Who knows? Okay. You know, I wish I could get a good look at you, because I think you look ugly. Anybody else wanna fuck with me? Oh yeah, this looks good. That thing just farted on me, and I don't like it. It just, like, literally just poof, fart gas on me. You're
warning.
Okay.
EPD laser.
Someone coming that way? Oh, God. Alright. I think I'm good. So I'm supposed to go when this is shooting. Okay, and well, when it's not shooting. All right, going. Oop, fuck, go. All right, I will. Oh, hey, man. You're dead. And you're dead. Good. I'm super glad I remember most of this shit from the game. Alright. Okay. Reloading that. Got plenty of bubbles. Anybody else wanna mess with the... Oh, hey. Hey, babe. You're messaging me still. Can't really mess it back. Babe, I told you I was recording. Why is he loving me so much today? Oh, why do you love me so much all the time? I appreciate you, woman. I really do. You are... the best thing in my life. Backing up files, backup fleet. Shutting down. Yeah, shut down. Shut down whatever the hell you're about to do. I don't know what that means. Okay. What is this way? Nothing. What is that way? Hello. That hurt. I'm glad you don't jump at me, because that'd be... What? Oh, great. No problem. You know, you have a very attractive voice. I love when you... in my face. It's just very attractive. Very attractive. I need to go turn the power on now. Alright, y'all come out to me. Yeah. You know what? It gives me a chance to use one of these bad boys. Oh, okay. Well, that was bad. There we go. And pop one in you. There we go. That's how you do it. Throw grenades at things and then watch them die from far away. It's like the closest thing to a sniper I have. Alright. Ooh. It's gonna... Hello. Alright, nothing here. Ooh, whoa, hello. Hello, you guys are fast. Walk back here. Alright. Okay. Okay. Alright. I don't like how you guys are all coming out. Oh, yeah, well, are you headless? I'm gonna say you were headless. Just, yeah. I'm gonna say you were headless. Hello? Oh, hey. You guys are very predictable. Just saying. I mean, this was a very scary game for me in the past. I mean, this was super scary, especially when you were a kid and your fucking beliefs are anything with scary faces like this coming at you. Pretty scary. But right now, you look like a clown. Booga booga, booga. All right. Gonna go fire detected. Oh, so I'm gonna turn on the fire. Okay, get that PDA. Jack Smith, what you got for me, dog? Yo, Jack Smith, HR, what's wrong with Gate? What the hell's wrong with HR? Tell me what the hell's wrong with HR. What's going on?
In a light recent increase work-related accidents, Alpha Labs, we feel it's necessary to implement a buddy system. Oh yeah, buddy systems.
Harry Brandon, buddy systems? Please tell me the U.S. Secretary is kidding. How the hell is a buddy system going to do anything with accidents claims except double team? I'll double them. Oh wow. Having his arms like, oh my god. Legs hacked off by the Albuquerque capacitator. Maybe his buddy would have heard the thing growl and engage without power or CRF module. Oh, so that thing just chewed him up without any power on it. Maybe his buddy's hair would have burst into flames instead of and saved us the trouble of needing to run and find water to put him out. Ooh, wow. Wow. That is some opinion going on. Oh, Jack. Oh, so is this something he sent out? Emailing by... Oh, okay. This is something... Alright. Oh, wait. I gotta hear... Yes.
Audio log for Jack Smith, benefits analyst in HR 1024-2145. I just went through another batch of accident reports from the science team. We've had 5 more people hurt this week while working with the equipment. The most serious incident was one John Hughes, whose hand was caught in one of the plastic extrusion systems. He was performing maintenance on it and states that he unplugged it and had the safety key in his pocket. It managed to activate without an apparent power source and shredded his arm up to the elbow before someone got him out. It's been reported that the machine is still running and we can't shut it down. The cost on that incident alone is enough to raise the red flag, but this is just one in a pile. We're going to overrun our budget on benefits payout this quarter. And while it's not my department, I have to assume that the new equipment budget is going to be blown out as well, because according to these reports, the equipment's breaking down on a daily basis. Please mark this for review at corporate. End of log.
Alright, so demons are taking over the things and eating people. Gotcha.
Gas leak stopped. Fire Thank extinguished.
You. Awesome. Alright, cool. Time to leave. Unless y'all wanna fuck with me. Do some stupid shit. Spawn some demon shit.
spawn a giant doggo. Don't want that. No one wants that. I want that crowbar. Hey, man, you don't have a face. That's okay. Most people are two-faced anyways. Right. Yeah, I have 3 minutes left. I'm going to save that. You go ahead and keep on winning. Oh, where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Did I get you? Nope. Wait, where you at? Oh. Whoa! Hello! No, fuck me. Okay. Alright, fuck off. Okay, how about y'all? Nope. How about have that? Have that. Anybody else? Anybody else? Alright. Okay. Anybody else wanna fuck with me right now, okay? Throw a grenade at some motherfuckers. I am good with y'all shit right now. I am good. Give me that health. Wow. Wow. Y'all need to calm down with all this shit. You got some spooky ass. Wrong. Ah. Well, you look like you're having a good time. Well, if you guys like this episode of Doom 3, please comment down below, like, or subscribe. I would appreciate so. If you like these hour-long videos, and if you actually watch these hour-long videos, please comment down below something, you know, positive. If you think I should, you know, turn it down a little so I can get more episodes in and more editing going on in these episodes, go ahead. Maybe I talk too much. Maybe I'm not that good of a, you know, conversationalist. I have 111 fucking shotgun shells. I did not notice that. Wow, I can really go fucking ham on my shotgun now. Great. So yeah, if you guys like this, please subscribe down below. And there's nothing in the description. There never is. I don't really have much to do with that yet, so it's going to be something weird. Maybe a knock-knock joke. Who knows? Alright, bye-bye. Hope you guys enjoyed. An hour, baby. Ow! Gotta fucking save that. Ugh. Mm-mm. Quick current game. Fuck yeah. Outta here. Y'all crazy. I ain't staying in this, bitch. Bye, bitch. I'ma go eat some damn Cheetos and go touch myself to a fine looking woman such as my girlfriend.